It turns out that most managers and leaders, they do too many things. They start too many initiatives, they collaborate too much, they have too many meetings, and it creates a do more culture in their company. And a surprise finding in our study is that the very best performers, the very best leaders, they actually do less. They go all in on a few things. And I'm going to talk about how you can apply that principle to your work to improve the performance.